people just sad and tired. They haven't really done much work and only ever see the worst. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome back. If you aren't new, I'm Anissa. And I did this look. It's a bright orange smoky eye. And I did a dark lip because I want to be in the mood for fall. And this is a fall makeup look. I have my two fall candles burning from Bath & Body Works. And I'm just smelling the season in my room. Since I can't really go anywhere. So yeah, I am recreating this look from this Instagram page that I found today, makeup_recreation17, and yeah, it was under the fall makeup tag on Instagram. So I scrolled through the whole thing and I wasn't inspired from the normal looks, and I saw this and I was like, that's more me. So I recreated it. And hope you like it. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Click the notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload new videos. I'll be uploading new videos every week on Sundays at the end of the week. Buy my book, Trouble at Girls United. The link to my book and the makeup products that I use will be in the description down below. Follow me on all my socials, TikTok, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, Smule, Wattpad. And use my discount codes at checkout. And yeah, subscribe. Going on the humble, looking at you is the fix.
I light up my life just like that Fenty Beauty kit. Hey guys, I'm gonna start off by filling in my eyebrows. I'm using my eyebrow brush and comb, and I'm using my Esche's Miracle Olive Edge Control. I'm just gonna brush up my eyebrow hairs. And it's gonna look nice and shiny, and the edge control is just gonna make my hair nice and neat and stay in place. I need more than 50 feet. Out of sight, out of mind. I need you more than 50 feet away. Out of sight, out of mind. Out of sight, out of mind. Siendo una blanca velita. Protección te pido, abuelita. Ven, cuídame. Cuando el mundo me quita la fe. Making sure that I'm burning. I'm gonna brush up my eyebrows with my A-Form Astonishing Lengths mascara. It's just gonna naturally fill it in. And whatever is left with the blank spots, I am going to fill it in with eyeshadow. Naturally inclined to love. Flowing back, I pull away and reassess. Gotta protect me. Push the negative to the side, so it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind. I want you up my mind. I'm using my Pixie by Petra 5th Edition Lip Eyeshadow, the first brown shade in the third row, and I'm mixing it with the last black brown shade in the fifth row. And I'm just gonna fill in whatever is blank on my brows. Just the empty spots that I have left, I'm using the brush to fill it in place. I am going to use this brush. It's a tiny round edge brush. And I am using a dark brown eyeshadow color. This brush is a detailed brush that I'm using to trace the shape I want the eyeshadow look to look like. So I am going to use my Pixie by Petra 5th Edition Eyeshadow Kit, and I'm using the dark black brown eyeshadow in the fifth row, the last color, and I am using the same brush to trace the shape that I want the eyeshadow look to look like. And I'm starting from the inner corner. You can see that folded line, that crease on my lid. I am tracing that line on my lid. And I'm starting with the lightest pressure. And I am just blending it out. And only ever see the worst.
ain't flowing back. I pull away and reassess. Gotta protect me. Push the negative to the side, so it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet. If your mind, body, soul in a line, I don't need you messing with mine. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I need you more than 50 feet away.
Out of sight of mine. Out of sight of mine.
Yo siendo una blanca velita. Protección te pido, abuelita. Ven, cuídame. Cuando el mundo me quita la fe. Making sure that I'm burning my sage. Say a prayer when I'm feeling afraid. That's what it takes. These days, these days. Some people just say. Done much work and only ever see the worst. Oh, naturally inclined to love, but with the love ain't flowing back, I pull away and reassess. Gotta protect me. Push the negative to the side, so it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind.
I want you off my mind.
I need more than 50 feet. If your mind, body, soul in a line, I don't need you messing with mine.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Need you more than 50 feet away.
Out of sight, out of mind. Out of sight, out of mind.
Now I'm going to use Mai Tai's palette, and I am using the orange shade. And I'm using a different flat brush. It's the same one I always use, and I love this brush for everything. It's a small flat brush, and it's a little bit fluffy. And I'm just gonna take that above the crease and towards my brow bone, and I'm just gonna use this color to blend out the dark brown shade that I already have on, and to blend out the edges to make it look nice and seamless.
I'm not here for any other bullshit. I see through it. Energy receptive, so I keep my click exclusive. You gotta do it. Some people just say in time. They haven't really done much work, and only ever see the worst. Naturally inclined to love. But when the love ain't flowing back, I pull away and reassess. Gotta protect me. Push the negative to the side, so it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet. If your mind, body, soul in a line, I don't need you messing with mine. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I need you more than 50 feet away.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I'm using my box of crayons palette, and I am using the orange shade. This shade is a nice, bold, metallic shade, and it's not that glittery, so it applies nice and easily. And I'm just gonna place this using this nice, flat, fluffy brush. It's the same one that I already used, but I have two of them. So this one is a clean one. And I am just applying it over my cut crease on my lid.
I pull away and reassess. Gotta protect me. Push the negative to the side, so it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet. If your mind, body, soul in a line, I don't need you messing with mine. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I need you more than 50 feet away.
Out of sight.
Thank you. back up from it. Back up.
I am now using a different color using my Kylie Summer palette. It's very dirty, and I am using the orange gold shade called Heat Wave. I love, 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 love this color. I'm using the same flat brush to apply it over my cut crease.
You know me, I'm not here for any other bullshit. I see through it. Energy receptive, so I keep my click exclusive. You gotta do it. Some people just hang in tight. They haven't really done much work and only ever see the worst.
I'm using another color, my Venus Vivid Pilot by Lime Crime. And I'm using the orange shade called Bloom. And I'm just gonna place that over my cut crease on my lid.
Body, soul, and mind. I don't need you messing with mine. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet.
I'm using a different color and a different brush to apply it with. And the color I'm using is a black shade. A black shade, I am going to use a different brush to apply it. And the brush I'm using is this. This is a flat angled, right angled brush, and I'm using this to apply the color. This brush came from a different eyeshadow palette of mine. I don't remember the palette it came with. I'm using the black shade to make a wing liner and to just smudge it out and blend it out with the dark black eyeshadow.
I pull away and reassess, gotta protect. Negative to the side, so it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet. If you're mind, body, soul, and mind, I don't need you messing with mine. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I need you more than 50 feet away.
I am now going to use my Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara, and I am going to apply a little bit on my lower lashes, and I'm just going to try and make this not too mess on my lower lash line by applying some mascara on my bottom lashes. I usually smudge out some mascara on my lower lash line, and I am going to clean it up with some eyeshadow and blend out another color of eyeshadow on my lower lash line when I'm finished applying my lashes. And yeah, you guys can go ahead and put on your false lashes too. I don't put on lashes, if you guys can tell, but you guys can go ahead and put on yours.
I pull away and reassess, gotta protect me. Push the negative to the side, so it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind. If you're mind, body, soul, and a mind, I don't need you messing with mine. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I need you more than 50 feet away.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Out of sight, out of mind. Siendo una blanca velita, protección te pido, abuelita. Ven, cuídame cuando el mundo me quita la fe. Making sure that I'm burning my sage. Say a prayer when I'm feeling afraid. That's what it takes these days, these days. Some people just hang in touch. fingertips to the side. So it's not in front of my eyes, out of sight, out of mind.
I want you off my mind.
I need more than 50 feet. If you're my body, soul, and a mind, I don't need you messing with mine. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet.
Out of sight, out of mind. I
need you more than 50 feet away.
Out of sight, out of mind. Out of sight, out of mind.
Now, finally, I'm rocking my face makeup routine. I'm using Benefit Professional Primer. And I'm just gonna put it all over my face using my hands to blend it out with.
Back up. Back up from me, yeah. Back up, won't you? Back up. I need more than 50 feet of space.
Born to Glow foundation in the shade Cappuccino, and I'm going to fast forward the blending part because my eye tutorial was so long, so I'm just going to speed up my face makeup routine. The brush I'm using is from Mai Tai's Cosmetics. You can use my discount code at checkout, and I'm using my beauty blender to blend it out. I am also using NYX Born to Glow concealer in the shade Medium Olive. And I'm just gonna apply that under my eyes, on my nose, forehead, on my mustache area, and my chin. And I'm just gonna blend it out using my beauty blender, and I'm gonna speed it up.
I need more than 50 feet.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I need you more than 50 feet away.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I'm using Sally Cosmetics Face Form Contour Highlight Palette in the shade 375 Dark, and I'm using the dark contour shade with my contour and highlight brush, and I'm just going to contour my face, and I'm speeding it up.
Some people just sit in tears. They haven't really done much work and only ever see the worst.
Using Becky G ColourPop bronzers. This one is a dark shade, and this shade LA is my contour shade for a bronzer. And I'm gonna use a lighter shade, and this shade 310 for my bronzer. I'm using this to lighten and set my contour in place. Sailor Moon Times ColourPop blush in the shade Cat's Eye. I'm using my blush brush to apply it on the apples on my cheeks. I'm using Maybelline Masochrome highlighter in the shade Molten Topaz, and I'm just going to use this to highlight and blend it out nice and smoothly using my highlight brush. And I'm using my NYX Matte Setting Spray. Last but not least, I'm just gonna set everything in place all over my face.
You know me, I'm not here for any other bullshit.
I'm using Box of Crayons palette, and this is the last step I use. I am going to use the color gold, and I am using the same brush that I have before, the one that I used earlier, and I am just going to put it in my inner corner highlight.
Naturally inclined to love, but when the love ain't flowing back, I pull away and reassess. Gotta protect me, pushing the negative to the side. So it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind. I need more than 50 feet. If you're mind, body, soul in a line, I don't need you messing with mine. Out of sight, out of mind.
Venus Vivid Rhyme Crying Palette and Shade Luxe. It's a gold yellow glittery shade. I also use this in my inner corner highlight. And for lips, I am using my Lime Crime Blushies Lip Stain in the shade Smoky.
Making sure that I'm burning my sage. Say a prayer when I'm feeling afraid. That's what it takes. These days, some people just hide in touch. They haven't really done much work and only ever see the worst. Naturally inclined to love, but with a loving flowing back, I pull away and reassess. Gotta protect me. Push the negative to the side, so it's not in front of my eyes. Out of sight, out of mind.
I want you off my mind.
Also using my favorite dark lipstick is Ariana Grande's Viva Glam lipstick from MAC in the shade, I don't know the shade, but it's a dark shade and I love this color. And the last lip color I use to give myself a little sparkle and gloss is Too Faced Lip Gloss in the shade Crazy Rich. And yeah guys, this is the finished look. I hope you like it. If you rate this look on Instagram, tag me and I will love to see it and repost and like your pictures. And yeah.
Through it, energy receptive, so I keep my click exclusive. You gotta do it. Some people just hang in touch, they haven't really done much work and only ever see the world.
Hey guys, I hope you like this look that I did. If you do, like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.
Naturally.